Max Rod fans, it's your boy Max Rod, back with some Fishing Planet. Been not really making Fishing Planet videos, and I've been wanting to, so we're gonna get into some fishing. I'm gonna try to practice for for the tournament here in a couple of days. Well, actually it starts tomorrow. That is good. Leave that one. Let's try it out. I've been having a hard time actually finding the bass. But it's because I think I came here with the different. I came here with crayfish and plastics and stuff. And we'll see. Try to spin it first and see what I can get. I'd like to see if I could walk down here anyway, but I don't really think you can. I think this is a close off. Yeah. Because the water is moving toward me here. When I throw it this way, it's coming down toward me, and it's making it kind of hard to get the fish to bite because the water current is pushing toward me so much. But we'll see. See if we can catch us something. I'll have to speed that up. Oh, got a nice little bite, but it didn't hang in there. I'm gonna fish this in different columns of the water. I'm gonna fish it through the top, the middle, and then the bottom, see, because I haven't really got it too many bites with this thing. But it's it's a spinner bait.
Greetings, salutations here, and today we are going to get nostalgic, relive our Texas Lone Star Lake memories.
What, that is not doing a lot of nothing, is it? Nothing. I want to throw it toward these lily pads out here. And I want to keep it up top somewhat. Just to see. That's ugly. Let's see. We'll be in a lot of trouble if I can't start catching bass here on this stage. And I seem to not be able to catch any. Try a trusty casting spoon. I'm sure this will. I didn't want to have to use this the whole time, but we'll see if I can even catch one. See if it'll give us one. looking too good. I tell you what. I can't believe I can't catch a fish. Less known a bass. I like to float it real slow. It's not coming up off the ground when I go slow. It's not helping me in the bite area either. Oh, this is horrible. Baseball Slayer.
Hello.
Hey, what's going on? Trying to figure out how to catch me some old bass. Can't quite locate them.
I just follow.
Thank you, thank you. Thank ya. Come on, baby. Not this hard to catch a bass, is it? I hate it. Plan B. Well, let's go with one of these. The hell did I bring all the same things? Put it over here. And a different color one. Let's see if this makes any difference.
I'll play with you after my game gets updating.
Cool. I should be here for a little bit. Hit it. Get another blow up. This way, see what's going on. Can we get a blow up? Still walking. Uh-oh, is that one? I missed him. Well, that retrieve didn't give me anything. That'll make me a cup of coffee real quick. I'll be back in 30 seconds.
Again.
All right, I'm back. I'm back. See if we can locate these dang on basketball. Bass got me looking bad. I bought this bass pack with these poles right here, and I don't know, I haven't caught me a lot of fish on this pole yet. I don't feel like I'm. Come on, baby. I know y'all are out there. Catch bass until it's time for a bass competition, then I can't catch any bass. It's even there. see something. Are
you hungry? Are you hungry?
In a minute, yeah. What'd you cook? Like one just blew up on it back there, and I bet it. Just this dang old river. Did it get him? I don't know. That's a nice fish, too. Like I don't remember how to catch fish like this anymore. There's one. Right there. Come on in there. I want to use a totally different pole to do this. Just to see what the problem is. Let's see if this pole works better than my two poles I've been using. Freaking bought those poles for $15. Can't seem to even catch fish off of them. Let's see if I can catch one off this one. It jumped off too. Maybe it's my drag, I don't know. There we go, maybe it was the drag, who knows? That is a good looking bait. Now we just need a bass. I wonder if it was my dang on drag while I wasn't catching them with my other two poles. Cause I just hooked a mess out that one. Pretty dang on good. I thought I had missed him. I done missed so dang many. Jump up, hit it. I think it's other fishermen down there that's... There it goes. Oh, man. I'll get it right here in a minute. There's another blow up. Missed that one too. joke out here toward these. Little floaty thing, I can't remember what they're called. Tulips or lily pads, I mean.
I'm back.
What's up? What's up? Can't figure out what I'm doing wrong. I can't catch my bass. And I bet that's where they are too, right under that lily. Have to figure this out. That's a good hit too. Oh my goodness, this shit sucks. What? I've seriously got to figure this out. That's a beautiful blow up just now. I like that. My timing, I don't know. We'll start pulling in a little earlier when they start blowing up on it. Got it. Oh, that was better. That was a lot better. And I did start reeling in a little quicker. Right when I seen them blow up, I started reeling in. Gotta figure it out. I just spent $20,000 for nothing. Fuck. What the hell, man? This is crappy. Look, he only had one right there. And still didn't get him. He hit that joke and ran far away real quick. How can I figure this out? Why can't I figure this out? I think a lot of it is because of the way the water's going toward me. I need to change spots. See how things moving all crazy. Wanna hit it right here too. See if we can catch another one down this way. If we can catch him, we know what it is. We need to flip to the other side. Water's moving fast, boy. Can we get a hit? Come on out of there. Something's under there. Challenging quest here. All right, let's flip on over across the old street here. Take a old shot at it from this side. Lily pad way over there. Caught it though. It's a bass, it was true. I was pulling the wrong way. Finally. Hey, little fella, I've been looking for you for a second. Yeah, that's what it was, pulling against that dang water. I was gonna say, I think I know how to catch bass. Maybe not. If we can get us another. No blowout. Got him. Yeah, I was doing it right. I know what. Just on the wrong side of the water, pulling the wrong way. It's hurting me real bad. Oh, it caught me at both ends, but at least I caught it. We'll keep him. We got a little, what do you call it? We got a little premium, so nothing wrong with making a little money while we're out here. Trying to figure it out. Let's see if we can muscle one out with our April Bass gear that we're so happy to take into competition tomorrow. Oh, miss. Feels like the water doesn't move so fast on the edges. I have a feeling that they're not, oh, it's a slow slope. I actually think they're on the right of me on that slope over there. But I'm top water, and so I need to stay over this lily pad. Come on, get it. Not the right color. See what happens. Get a more natural color out there. Just need to go and jump on a popper or something. All of these, those guys gotta blow up. Get it where you at. go with the pooper style. No, fellas. I don't know, fellas. My bass equipment might have to go elsewhere with our skills. It's got to be the way wrong color or something. I think I didn't even get a hit. I'm throwing kind of far. Fast the water's flowing over here. Not entice one out of there, did I? Right through there. Right through here. puffer is not working. It doesn't pop. Pop, pop. Another one that quick. It got off too. Come on. What is my issue? He hit it twice and I still didn't get him.
I think that they are just popping on this bait.
What bait do you think I should use? Crankbait fan, though, that could go crankbaiting. Let's see. Got a hit right there too. Missed it. And I'm sure I can float fish some bass. I don't know why I can't lure fish any bass all of a sudden. Get it, fishy. He hit it too.
This is your bait.
What do you mean this is my bait? Like that's the one I should use? Let's see if we can catch one. On a slow spin. Coming out the bushes. That's a straight spin. I'm not gonna slow down and see what happens. He's like, get a little slow down. Come on through there. I know y'all in there.
I meant this is your best bait. Like I should fast forward time or something, but I don't know if it's gonna help any. Come on out of there. It's a pickerel though. It's not a bass. Let's get a little bit more through here. Where are you bass at, fellas? I don't remember the last time I played this game.
I've been neglecting it myself. I've been on that NBA 2K18. Bass fishing skills is terrible. Got another chain picker. Flip over to this side, see if I can do some damage.
WW2K18, World War II, Farming Simulator, and Fortnite.
Already. Already. Oh. We got something. What is it? Another snake. Got us another snake. Go right here through these bushes. Get down there with him. Come on out. Something keeps hitting me right there. I don't know what it is. Take a walk. Need bass in my life. What's going on here? Caught something. Is that a bass? I don't know. It looks like that might be. No. I tell you what, Chan Pickle really liked that thing. It's the pure athletic throw right there. Ready for the world. Sometimes I hate this game. Out here. Back to the drawing board. Let's see if this can do anything. Should be able to. There's a nice ledge over here. I might want to go a little deeper one now. Maybe not. Oh, skirt. There's his bottom. Yeah, we'll see. There might be a bass. Oh, yeah. There we go. We're on them. Oh my god. That was like 8 days without a fish. It's the hardest bat search I ever had. Was it a lucky strike? Is the question. I hit again, but it didn't stick. This is gonna be kind of finicky. I think I'm gonna go with the deeper one now. Just so I could really hit that bottom. Did I bring one? Is the question. 6 foot. 8 foot something. We'll try it. I'll be right back.